Severe weather can be dangerous and cause damage to electric and natural gas services. Here are some tips to help you stay safe. Always assume any downed power line is energized. Keep your sidewall appliance vents clear of debris. Carefully remove fallen branches, ice, or snow buildup from your meter. Inspect your service mast for any signs of breakage. If damage of any of your energy equipment is suspected, take caution and contact your energy provider.